please make certain that little Millicent goes unharmed. Like her mother, she has the stuff to be a great warrior, but commands only one arm and is yet preciously young.
Thank you. trade again. suppose I'm free.
I can do whatever takes my fancy. Can I, mate?
Learn another?
Why, of course.
So you found yourself a glintstone key. But I certainly can't take it from you. That key belongs to you. By rights, you should use it for yourself.
It's true.
I wish to return to my place of study. But that's no excuse to impose upon others.
Ugh.
Is this why Bluntstones always finish last?
Thank you.
asked you not to disturb me.
To lay out your arms then.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning? I can hear it from across the wing, past the round table. The howling and wailing of spirits in fear of the curse. I can even hear the repulsive, twisted malice in itself. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please.